بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Respected brothers and sisters in faith, welcome to another episode of our program Hisn al-Muslim Dua series with me brother Muhammad Ghazal Sa'id. In our previous episode, we studied the dua or the supplication that is said when one is in distress or at a time of distress. But inshallah, in today's episode, we are going to be studying the supplication or the dua that is said upon encountering an enemy or those of authority. And the dua goes this way. Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakil. Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakil. Hasbunallahu wa ni'mal wakil. It was reported by Abu Dharr, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Messenger of Allah, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, told his companions to say upon encountering an enemy or those of authority that Allah is sufficient for us and how fine a trustee he is. When one encounters an enemy or those of authority, this is the perfect dua to recite. This brings us to the end of this episode. Until next time. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك
I've been praying every day, I'm called I'll make dua to you, oh yeah The only way I speak to you Your love I seek, your love for me I'll make dua to you again